I'm making the subwoofer box just as the JBL is recommending with their dimensions. I'm following the proper dimensions as they are recommending, like the mounting depth and the other things. And here in this case, the woofers will be separated from each other. The exhaust will be here, and here you will find two ovals. Let's see how this project goes. Okay, now some people are recommending to make the box in a way like two subwoofers yahan pe ho gaye, yahan pe uska exhaust hoga, matlab common exhaust, dono ek same room share kar rahe hain aur exhaust hoga yahan se. But I'm personally liking this one. Dono ko alag alag rakha jaye, beech mein ek partition rakhi jaye aur this thing is closed, exhaust yahan se nikle. Now be logical, aap bataiye koi, which one is more good? With reason, please.